face of heaven turns to dark. Listen to your heart.
I'm supposed to be the soldier who never blows his composure, even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. I ain't never supposed to show it, my crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example, I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever does pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it, it was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it.
I know there's something in the wake of your smile.
And all the bad bitches, I'm a known drug dealer. I always had bitches, and the thugs and the killers was all in class with me. Incessants, I'm 26s, watching some television. Shawty, I'm never slipping, got the Beretta envisioned, and ready to pop the clipping, ready to get the tripping, ready to show these folks a celebrity. Pistol whip, hell, stolen automobile, the roof and the tag missing. Police is trying to pursue me, it's nothing but gas giving. Addicted to fast lift, guess I'm one of my dad's cheering. Think I'm bad now, you should've seen me before I had cheering. Get dick to your daddy, daughter, and dad, I had cheering. Hope you got some insurance, cause death of ass is enduring. Killer in Mississippi and driver ass to Missouri. Still my wet paint dripping while I'm with the green.
Time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Jobby from happening. Me and Dre attacked with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started yapping in magazines how we stabbed him. Fuck it, 50 smash him, mash on him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulling in other directions. Some receptionist at the source who answers phones at his desk has an erection for me and thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record, but now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication, the same one that made me famous.